Good.
Oh, Lord, please end it.
You got some speaking to do of your own about that old gang of yours.
I said, I told you, I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a
while. Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll's holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Gild him.
Let's both.